And ladies and gentlemen, some years after Harry Armstrong wrote that classic of Americana, a great genius arose, originally from Alabama, and then switched to Memphis, Tennessee. W.C. Handy wrote St. Louis Blues. So let's have a great hand for Mr. Handy, won't you please?